गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड फाइव स्टूडेंट्स। टूडे इन दिस क्लास इन साइंस चैप्टर सिक्स वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सरसाइजेस ए बी सी डी एंड ई। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज ए। एक्सरसाइज ए, टेक द करेक्ट आंसर। द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज मार्बल इज फॉर्म फ्रॉम। ऑप्शंस आर सैंड स्टोन, ए बी शेल, सी ग्रेनाइट एंड डी लाइम स्टोन। सो द हेयर आंसर विल बी लाइम स्टोन बिकॉज वी नो आफ्टर मेटामॉर्फोसिस लाइम स्टोन चेंजेस इन टू मार्बल। Now question number 2. The lava cools down and hardens to form which type of rock? So when lava cools down and hardens to form which type of rock, we have options A metamorphic, B sedimentary, C igneous and D none of this. So answer will be C igneous because we know when lava cools down it forms igneous rocks, that igneous means fire. So when lava comes from fire or volcano, it cools and hardens to form igneous rock. Now question number 3. Igneous rocks are formed due to, options are A earthquakes, B volcanoes, C tides, D storm. So we know that igneous rocks are formed due to the fire broke out in the volcanoes. So answer will be option B volcanoes. Now next you can see here how igneous rock is formed. Here you can see the volcano is there and inside magma cools down to form igneous rock, and outside the on the surface of the earth lava cools down to form igneous rocks. Now question number 4. Basalt is rock are also called. So options are A scoria, B granite, C pumice, D obsidian. So answer will be scoria because we know basalt rock is also known as scoria. Question number 5. Which fossil fuel is used for generating electricity? So here answer is options are A kerosene, B petroleum, C natural gas and D coal. So we will see here that coal is used in thermal power station to generate electricity. So your answer will be coal. Now next you can see here basalt rock, that is also known as scoria. Upside you can see this basalt rock, it is also known as scoria rock, and downside you can see coal. So coal is fossil fuel that is used in thermal power station. Now exercise B, fill in the blanks. Question number 1. Rocks are found in the earth's dash surface. We know that rocks are found on the earth's surface. 2. Igneous rocks are also called. Since igneous rocks are formed from volcanoes, it is also known as volcanic rocks. Question number 3. The oldest rock on the earth are dash rocks. So the oldest rock found on the earth are zircon rocks. They are the oldest rock found on the earth. Question number 4. Dash dash and dash are fossil fuels. So we know that coal, petroleum and natural gas are fossil fuels. Question number 5. Natural resources should be, answer will be here conserved, because we should conserve our natural resources because they can be depleted if we will not use them wisely. Now write true false. Next question 1. Number basalt is a hard volcanic rock. Yes, it is true that basalt is a hard volcanic rock. Question number 2. Slate is formed from shale and usually brown in color. Yes, slate is formed from shale, it is true, and slate is coming in many color, gray, brown, so it is true. Question number 3. Fossils are found in metamorphic rocks. No, it is wrong, it is false, because fossils are found in sedimentary rocks during the layer by layer when sediments deposit, in that only animal or plants die and they remain as fossil in them. Question number 4. Coal is a kind of rock. Yes, coal is a kind of rock. It is like sedimentary rock because when we will break the coal, it will break into, split into layers. Question number 5. Petroleum is formed from the remains of sea animals and plants. Yes, petroleum is formed from the remains of sea plants and animals, so it is true statement. Now exercise D, give two examples of which. Here two examples are asked for each of the following rocks. 1. Number is igneous rock, So two examples of igneous rocks are granite basalt. Second is sedimentary rock. Sedimentary rock examples are limestone, sandstone. Third number, metamorphic rock. Metamorphic rocks are marble and slate. Fossil fuels are coal and petroleum. So these are the examples of this. You can see here also granite and scoria, that is basalt rock. It is examples of igneous rock. Here you can see the examples of sedimentary rock, limestone and sandstone. The picture also you can see limestone and sandstone is shown here in the picture. Next, marble and slate are examples of metamorphic rock, you can see here. And coal and petroleum are examples of fossil fuels. Now next, exercise D, that is match the following. Column A will match with column B. So one number, granite is a type of igneous rock, so it will match with igneous rock. Question number 2 is sandstone. We know that, as the name suggests, sandstone is mainly consist of sand grains. When all sand grains are cemented together, they form and hardens, they form sandstone. Aluminium comes from the basalt rock. Now 4 is petroleum. So we know that coal and petroleum are fossil fuels, so here petroleum will match with fossil fuel. Question number 5 is marble. We know the limestone, a type of sedimentary rock, it metamorphoses after metamorphosis, it changes into marble, so it will match with limestone. So thank you, students. We will meet in the next class again. Thank you, all of you.